Warning news. In a study of 12,000 students aged 13 to 18 in Australia, health experts warn that predominantly fast food diets coupled with insufficient exercise is causing a steep rise in obesity and what may be the first time in the nation's history where children face shorter lifespans than their parents.